I'm born and bred in Buckley, obviously. I can remember these Sentinel steamers when I was a little lad. My vivid memory of coming up the Banner Lane into Brook Street with a drawbar trailer on, and the thing that used to strike me was the bright orange livery, the gold leaf on the front, and the lovely chimney on the top, nice and shiny. And I've had a lifelong interest in steam and haulage and that, and it's a shame that it's all gone now. Lovely to see one actually restored. It's got a link to Buckley in a Buckley firm's colours, which I think is very, very nice. It's lovely to see one like this in the Castle Firebrick livery and everything.
What inspired you to do all this work, Stuart?
Well, I like originality. When I bought the wagon, I wanted to get it back into its original livery. We did quite a bit of research here, and I just love bringing it back here. To be honest, we've caught the end of an era. There's people here who worked at the works, and it's fantastic to see them come back and turn out to see it. Love it.